समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां। I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis sitting with us all over the world through Nityananda TV, Facebook Live, YouTube Live, two-way video conferencing. Today, Deepavali. One of the most auspicious day one of the greatest festival not only for Sanatana Hindu Dharma not only for the many different sampradayas of Sanatana Hindu Dharma Shaivites celebrate Deepavali as the day Subramanya was conceived. From today, sixth day is Subramanya's birthday, the Skanda Shashti. So Shaivites celebrate this day, Vaishnavites celebrate as Naraka Chaturthasi, means the Naragasura was liberated by Krishna. Shaktas celebrate as the day Kali appeared. All the sampradayas of Sanatana Hindu Dharma celebrate this day as auspicious day in Nityananda Sampradaya. This is literally the birthday of me after realizing incarnationhood. It is on this day, this very day, Amavasya, during the sunset and moon rise. Of course, on Amavasya, moon never rises. But during the sunset and the time around, usually when the moon rises, that sunset time, Sadashiva started manifesting in this body as Adi Shakti. Giving liberation is Sadashiva's responsibility, but choosing through which body she wants to manifest and do the avataric mission is Adi Shakti's responsibility. So now, who you are experiencing as Nityananda is Adi Shakti's boon to the world. That is why we dedicate this day for Devi, Adi Shakti, Parashakti, Paramba, Mahakali. This day is dedicated to Mahakali, who is responsible for manifesting as Nityananda. Today we have Chandi Homa and Kali Puja whole night. Above all, the enlightenment pill which I am making for Sadashivoham participants Today I will be doing the prana pratishta for it. Today evening you may be all be able to see live on Nityananda TV the prana pratishta process of the enlightenment pill which is getting produced. So on this auspicious Diwali day, my blessings to every one of you. Let Sadashiva manifest completely in every one of us and radiate all the auspiciousness, health, wealth, bliss is knowledge, is enlightenment experience, Sadashivatva, and all his powers, all the auspiciousness, all the best things, let him manifest and blessings to everyone. Shubha Deepavali, Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinaha. Anaivarukkum iniya Deepavali nalvaazhthukkal. Deepavali Habbada Aardhika Subhashayagalu. Andariki Deepavali Subhakankshalu. आप सबको प्रसन्नता एवं आनंद से परिपूर्ण दिवाली की शुभकामनाएं. एल्लावर्क्कुम संतोषवुम आह्लादवुम निरंज दीपावली आशंसकल. तुमा सर्वना सुखी अनि आनंदमय आशाया दिवाली चा हार्दिक शुभेच्छा. दिवाली नी हार्दिक शुभेच्छा नी नूतन वर्षाभिनंदन. दिवाली ना दिवस पर तमने आने तमारा साहु परिवार जन ने दिवाली नी शुभेच्छा पत्वुच्छु. शुभ दिवाली को पावन अवसर में हार्दिक मंगलमय शुभकामना. आज के पवित्र काली पूजा ते तुम्हारे सबाई के आशीर्वाद दिलम आनंदमय बवा. पड़ा हरी दिवाली यांग सूची इनी साया मेरेस तो अंध सेमुआ. लास बेंदी को आतो दोस उस्ते देस एन एस्ता आस्पीसिया से सेलिब्रेशन दे दिवाली. आजे पर लोकेशन आस्पीसियस दे दिवाली जे उ बेनीतुस. आई थिंक ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द डिवोटीज फ्रॉम वेरियस लैंग्वेज आई थिंक आई हैव गिवन माय ब्लेसिंग्स. इफ आई हैव नॉट स्पोकन इन योर लैंग्वेज प्लीज डोंट माइंड एक्सेप्ट माय इंग्लिश ब्लेसिंग्स फॉर यू. And today, Los Angeles Temple and Oklahoma Temple, both the temple anniversary. We blessings to Oklahoma Adinam. Oklahoma is celebrating Diwali and Dhanteras Puja. 9th anniversary of Oklahoma Temple. Blessings to Oklahoma Temple with all the auspiciousness. All of you and the temple will flourish. My blessings. Today is the anniversary for Los Angeles Temple also, they forgot. Blessings to Los Angeles Adinam. Today is the anniversary. On Diwali day only I inaugurated Los Angeles Temple. I don't know whether they remember or not. I know very clearly. My blessings to Los Angeles Adinam, Nityanandeshwara Hindu Temple in Los Angeles. Great. Erode Adinam, Ohio Adinam got inaugurated on April 14th, Tamil New Year Day. Oklahoma Adinam, Los Angeles Adinam got inaugurated on Diwali Day. I can tell you which temple got inaugurated. I am blessing the Los Angeles Adinam with all the auspiciousness. Let everyone in the Sangha and the temple and Adinam flourish. My blessings. Diwali for our Sangha. This is the day that auspicious blessing, Anandamaha Irungal, happened in my system. It is from that word the whole thing started happening. Bangalore Adinam is offering 108 Nivedyams. Singapore Adinam is offering 140 Nivedyams. And my blessings for the devotees from Chinese background. Happy Diwali in Chinese. Tu Yao Ji Koli. Tu Yao Ji Koli. Blessings to the whole Singapore Sangha. I accepted your Nivedyam. Singapore temple is expanding, deities are expanding. Only place has to expand now. It is the day of beginning, auspicious beginning. All the things I began on this day always become successful. Because this is the auspicious beginning. So today, I bless you all and begin a new life for all of you. As the expressions of Sadashivoham, Sadashivatva, I begin new life for all of you. Let you all flourish in Sadashivatva. From the space of Sadashivoham. Giving you all completion, new life, ability to rewrite and recreate the new future. Reverberating, powerful new future. I give you all completion, integrity, and Sadashivatva. Sadashivoham, 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 Sadashivoham. I accept all the offerings done by all the Adinams all over the world. Bless you all on this auspicious Deepavali. So with this, stay tuned for evening energizing process and Kali Puja, Chandi Homa and everything. I bless you all. Let you all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.